Hi Cancer, welcome back to Omkara Tarot and to another Love Bite. Cancer, these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind. Take what works for you and leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Cancer and send them the messages they need to hear the most today. Thank you. All right, Cancer, let's start your reading. Welcome back, all my subscribers. Thank you for being here. And Cancer, if you're new here, we welcome you as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. All right, Cancer, Hierophant, Nine of Wands, Three of Cups, King of Cups, the Knight of Wands, Ace of Swords, Nine of Swords, the Queen of Wands, and the King of Pentacles. Bottom of my deck, I have the Two of Pentacles in reverse. Seems to me, Cancer, center of my spread, I do see the Knight of Wands, which is a bit of an in and out kind of an energy. This person doesn't stick around for very long. Could be a bit emotionally manipulative as well, maybe into third parties, I don't know. But somebody is feeling that this is not commitment worthy. I don't want to fight for it. I'm not going to stress out about this anymore. I don't want to have any more sleepless nights about somebody who's never going to be emotionally open to me. They come in and out and come in for passion, and that makes me feel very unsettled. But then it ends with the King of Pentacles. Now I'll have to clarify this, Cancer. Let's start with some dialogue message cards for you. Let's see if you guys could say something to each other, what that would be, and then we'll do the reading. Cancer and their person spirit, if they could say something to each other now, what would that be? Okay, that was quick. Let's take a few more from here, Cancer. And any, if you're looking for a personal reading, my email is in the description box below. You can reach me there. Cancer and that person. And a couple more from here, Cancer. Okay. The first card here, Cancer, says, I showed you how much I loved you through our kisses. They say if you want to know if someone loves you, it's in their kiss. Darling, my love for you was in my kiss. I can't ever kiss another like that. And the thought of you kissing someone else breaks my heart. So maybe there is somebody who was always, maybe had a lot of love in their heart, but never really expressed it. Or they had a difficulty in, you know, showing emotions. So they always came across as somebody just passionate and in and out kind of, never really clearing what they really wanted. But they're saying, hey, I told you through my kisses, right? I know that you stalk me on social media and use other sources to gather information about me after you've chosen to ghost me. It's so not cool. If you want to know anything about my life, you should step up and be involved in it. It hurts me that you continue to choose others over me. What do they have that I don't? Or is it that you don't feel worthy of a real connection? I crave your sexual healing. I fantasize about pleasing you every day. I'm on fire waiting for you. I know that it's our destiny to marry and have children together. We are to be united in mission to serve God's plan to spread love and light in this world. Our combined gifts are important to this world. I'm silent due to going through the dark night of the soul. I feel like an emotional roller coaster and don't have the strength to communicate with you right now. I'm overwhelmed with obligations. And the last one says, you're all I desire. All right, Cancer, if these were resonating with your storyline, let's see what's going on here. I'm going to start with an angel blessing card as always. Let's see what my angels want to say to this reading. A blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for Cancer. Blessing, have faith. Somebody is losing faith in this connection and giving up, I feel. So it's time to keep the faith, Cancer. Let's see in what. So my angels, why is the Hierophant in reverse and the Nine of Wands in reverse? Somebody's given up hoping for commitment, it seems. Yes, Nine of Wands again in reverse, clarified by the Nine of Wands in reverse. Not fighting, not wanting to fight for this connection. Things have crashed and burned according to one person, and I've lost hope now. I don't feel anything's going to come out of this. I don't even want to fight for this connection. I don't want to be juggled around in third parties. I don't believe in this commitment at all anymore. My person is very rash. They're immature. They don't speak properly. Even they do speak, they don't, you know, say the right things. They're very harsh and rude sometimes. They leave as fast as they come. I mean, they rush in and they rush out. And I feel, yes, I don't want to fight for them anymore. Not worth fighting for. So Three of Cups. What's this Three of Cups, Spirit? Yes, somebody feels, yes, there is no balance, there is no equal give and take. Maybe somebody was expecting commitment here, but their partner was breadcrumbing them, or maybe there were third parties involved here. So one person is dropping the ball to say, I'm not interested. This could be this Queen of Wands, yes. They always felt that their person always got their way. They had a lot of ego, they had a lot of pride. It was always their way or the highway. And they just kind of said things to hurt them maybe, or did things which didn't make them feel special. It was like, I'm going to fight for the sake of fighting and I'm going to win for the sake of winning. So I think somebody is quite disgusted with this kind of behavior and they're saying, hey, you know, I'm not interested. So why is the King of Cups here then, Spirit? Let's give him the mic and let's see what he wants to say. King of Cups, you want to say something to us? King of Cups. King of Cups says, I have a lot of things on my plate at the moment. Yeah, I agree. I did not say it. I haven't yet, you know, kind of communicated that I do see a potential of a happily ever after. I do have a lot of passion for them, but you know, right now I am sitting in a little bit of pride because I have so much to do. I'm getting attention, I want to travel, I have so many projects going on, and I thought, you know, right now let me keep my feelings to myself, let me not stir the pot at the moment. Yes, I haven't really shown them how I truly feel. I've been coming across maybe too much as a player. I know I need to apologize to them. I know I need to apologize to them because I really haven't stepped up to the plate, have I? I've always been chasing money and houses and cars and material things, seeming very ungrounded to them, not showing up as the King of Pentacles, upright. You know, who actually does bring balance and takes charge of a connection. Now, the King of Cups says, yes, I recognize that it's my fault that things have halted between the two of us. And I do intend to, or I do want to, apologize to them. So why is the Knight of Wands here then, Spirit? What's this Knight of Wands all about? Okay, so this is the other person who feels that, you know, my person was always only showing up as the Knight of Wands. They were only coming in for passion. They never stuck around for too long. And they never offered me commitment. They disrespected me. They disrespected me. They never offered me that position in their life. And I was always made to feel not good enough. They always, you know, made me feel confused. Always made me feel I was one of their options. And guess what? If they are going to continue to behave like this, I'm not going to sit around and stay stuck on them either. My rose-tinted glasses are off now. I'm unchaining myself from worrying about this connection. My mind is clear now. I know the truth that this person is not interested in committing, and I'm on my way out. Ace of Swords, Spirit. Ace of Swords, what's this? Ace of Swords. Even though I think it doesn't give this person happiness, or they feel like they lost a good connection, or at least a potential for a good connection, I think somebody's kind of lost hope that this can ever happen. They feel that person was quite the magician. They just created illusions regarding this connection. But the reason this Queen of Swords is having, or Queen of Pentacles, whatever, this feminine energy is having difficulty in totally detaching from them is because they do love them. Queen of Cups. So yes, look, see, I just said that, didn't I? There is a lot of love here still from this Queen of Cups, but they are consciously trying to not maybe stress or worry about this connection anymore, get over that sleepless nights. It doesn't make them happy really to, you know, say, okay, if this is it, I'm gone. But with a heavy heart, this person is saying, I can't stay in this state forever, upset and angry. And Queen of Wands in reverse, spirit. Yeah, Queen of Wands says, I don't like not knowing which direction I'm going towards. I've always been left hanging, not knowing which direction my life is taking me, left or right, because they don't tell me. All they do is emotionally manipulate me. They don't open up with their true emotions. They always make me feel as if, you know, I'm not good enough. I'm always upset. I'm always angry. I mean, I did wish that, you know, there was love between us, but with a heavy heart, I'm not happy about doing it, but yes, I have to pull myself out of the situation now. But suddenly now we have a King of Pentacles. What's this King of Pentacles, spirit? King of Pentacles. Okay, so now suddenly what's going to happen, Cancer, is the minute this Queen of Wands decides, I don't want to take action, I'm not interested, it's going to wake this King of Cups up. They are now ready. Now they are now going to be ready to say, hey, listen, I was only hiding my emotions. Truly, I do want to be your equal partner. I want to show up and take care of this connection. What third parties? They're not third parties here. Even if they were, they're gone. I don't want them. They're so afraid of losing the love of their life. They don't want to lose their soulmate. Now, they energetically may be feeling it that, you know, this Queen of Cups is detaching from them and it's really scaring them. They don't want to end this chapter. So, this is going to make them choose one. If they were juggling earlier, the fear of losing this Queen of Cups is going to make them feel, what was the point in not showing my emotions? Everything is backfiring on me now. It's better that I drop all my burdens and get out of not offering or accepting or whatever and go and show my person that I truly care. So Queen of Wands, Queen of Cups, whoever you are, if you're losing hope in this connection, keep the faith. Okay? Continue moving forward, because that's what's making them get the jitters to feel, oh, I better man up, woman up, whatever now, otherwise I'm going to lose the best thing in my life. Okay? So that's all I have for you, Cancer. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.